Oh no, I got failed to verify username. But this is how you fix it. First, stop your server. Then, go to server properties. Find the option online mode. Toggle it for false. Be sure to click on save. Let's go back to console and let's start our server. And done! The server is now up and running. Now, let's try to join our server. And GG! I was successfully able to join my server. If you need further help, please reach out our live chat. Have a nice day!